So these guys, with their nose, what they'll do is they'll put their nose into the water. Run out of bananas, need some more bananas. And they'll put their nose into the water to figure out if it's good or not. And then once they decide that it is good, they'll actually put their nose inside and drink through their nostrils, which is absolutely incredible. Like, if you stop and think about that, that is wild. Absolutely wild. Oh man, they're getting me in the corner. They're getting me in the corner.